one citizen to be heard, Andrew Phillips.
Good evening. My name is Andrew Phillips, and I live at 2534 Wynwood Circle. And I just wanted to bring to the attention of the commissioners something that probably some of you, I know, are already aware of, but we just wanted to put it on record, basically. We've spoken with Mr. Weisenbaker one-on-one before about this issue, but it's an issue with our glass, Lindy, a noise that is coming from their manufacturing plant. And this is it's a low hum noise that oscillates. It's been going on now for about approximately 15 months now. This noise that we've been complaining about it since the beginning in our neighborhood. And it's a noise that's disturbing our quality of life. We're being awoken out of our sleep. This noise is that loud. It's disturbing. It's hard to get to sleep last night. 11:30, I was laying there in bed and still hear the noise. You go outside to walk your dog around the circle and you hear the noise. You know, it's invasive into our homes, a sealed dwelling. And let me be clear that it's not every single day. There are some days where you don't hear it at all. Now, whether it's shut off or what's going on, I haven't been on the facility myself, but there are some days you don't hear it at all. But the great majority of the time, we do hear it enough that it's driving us to pursue every avenue we know how to come to a resolution. Like I said, we've complained about this, talking with people at our bus. Jose Arzima, particular, I've talked to him on the phone. I've got a stack of emails between him, myself, their safety man, Arthur Grant. We've talked with them. I believe there's an insufficient understanding of this problem for someone who doesn't live there and just comes by and they want to say, well, I don't really hear anything. Well, you haven't been living with it for this long as we have. There was testing done by our glass or by Lindy. I believe they contracted out testing. And that was done, and they built a sound barrier wall. Now, I haven't seen the wall myself, but I've been told by Mr. Arzima that it has been built. Well, it has not made it any better at all. It's still just as loud, just as invasive. My father wears hearing aids. He can hear it with his hearing aids out. That's how loud it is inside a home. So we just feel that this has gone on too long. And you know, we've been very patient, trying to be very cordial about this, but our patience has run out with this problem because it's ruining our neighborhood. So we want the solution as soon as possible. And I wanted to bring it to the commissioner's attention and basically put it on the record that we need as much help as you can give us to come to a resolution to make our lives better in our neighborhood. Because to be honest with you, there's people, I've only lived there 4 years, but there's people that have lived there 30, 20, 30 years. And some of these people have thought about, you know, selling and getting out of there. I wouldn't move there if I knew about this problem. But just to bring it to your attention, that, and in fact, our noise ordinance protects us from these kind of things. I believe I've read through it very carefully. And our noise ordinance, our county noise ordinance, does protect us from this issue. Now, I understand we can't just shut down the plant, but we want a resolution. And so just basically wanted to bring it to your attention and hope that y'all are doing anything and everything you can to bring us to a resolution on this matter. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Phillips. Mr. Phillips, if you stay around a few minutes, the county manager talk to you after the meeting.
Sure.